Okay, welcome back. Here we go on 17. We're still working on the distance formula. 3, negative 4, 0, 12. So that's going to be up 16. This is going to be down 3. Square that one. Square that one. 2, 56, and 9 is 2, 65. There's your distance. Throw a square root on it. You're good. We'll be back.